And welcome back to part 2 of Let's Play Advanced Wars 2, the Black Hole Rising, and let's continue with Mission 4. Lord Flack, we've been told that we're not authorized to use either bombers or fighters. Who needs authorization? They were just sitting there. Lord Flack, we don't have many soldiers trained to use them. Trained? I'll train them myself. These bombers, they're indirect combat units. They're good against ground units. They're even good on medium tanks. But they can't fire on other air units. They're bombers. They bomb. This here is a fighter. Yeah, I know.
Yes!
Here is flag power. Alright, so his power is barbaric blow. How's that, Sammy? Not a scratch anywhere. Thanks, Max, but what about your troops? This is nothing. My troops eat this stuff for breakfast. Yo, Flag, you had enough? Just give up already. Don't start mousing off. 'Cause you won here today. What? No one can stop the black hole invasion. You'll see, one day, and your girlfriend will be begging for mercy. I'll retreat for now, but we'll meet again. Girlfriend? Who does he think he is? Black hole goons. Not an ounce of decency in any of them. Yeah, but they're never gonna take Orange Star. Not while we're here. Hey there, Nell. You're just in time to join the celebration. Commander, you recovered this in one of the cities Blackhold had occupied. What? What now? I was getting ready to go after that dumb ape. What is this? That's a map to the enemy's lab. They left the map? Actually, my troops have been ordered to find the lab on this map. It seems that Black Hole has these labs scattered here and there. Reports are that they're research centers for new weapon development. Here and there? So there are labs like this in Yellow Comet and Blue Moon. We're not completely sure. They're hidden and all. Which is why we need maps like this to help us search them out. I'll warn our... At the very least, we've pinned down the lab here in Orange Star. Once we're here, once we're through here, we should be able to proceed to the lab. I'll mark it on your map select screen just to like... According to our intel, it's just a little further from farther ahead. Sammy, how sure are you about this information's accuracy? It seems odd that Flak would be out there resting his troops. I know, but do you really think Flak's capable of setting a trap? Well, since you put it that way... You're right. Flak didn't set a trap for you. I did. Flak doesn't have a cunning bone in his body. Who's that? A little girl? A black hole CEO, perhaps? You got it. My name's Lash. Nice to meet you. Would you like to play with me? What do you say, Grandma? I do believe I've been taunted. Sammy, bring her to me alive. Okay. I almost forgot. I have something to tell you. You know I didn't lead you all the way out here for nothing. On day 7, Flak's bringing his troops and we're gonna pinch you like a bug. What? Yep, you're running out of time. Alright, so it looks like we kinda gotta hurry up now. Congrats, Sammy. You won. I came through somehow. Now I'd like to talk to our energetic little friend again. Sammy, drag her over here, please. Wait a minute. This isn't that breath. It's a dummy. She escaped? Unbelievable. She played us like a pair of fools. Flex troops are closing in. Let's get out of here. What a troublesome pair they turned out to be. Lord Flack, the Orange Star Army. What? How did they find us here? I don't know, sir. Maybe a map fell into their hands? How long will it take to erase all of the weapon data? 10. No. We should be able to do it if we have 7 days. Well, get started. Don't let them get that intel. Looks like it's a flag of war now. Looks like this map is pretty short. Yep. Looks like they don't have that many troops. Hurry up! We gotta stop their advance here. Yes, sir. Andy, I have some soldiers out reconnoiter in the field. According to my reports, there's an indirect combat unit hiding in one of the three woods at the top of the map. Really? Okay, I got it. I'll advance carefully. Thank you. Lord Flack, the preparations are complete. We only need to hold off Ornstar for the rest of the day. If we can do that, we'll be able to destroy the new weapon plants. You gotta sacrifice this lab. I don't like it, but we don't have a choice. Lord Flack, the new weapons plans have been stolen. Assemble everyone in the factory. In the factory. Yes, sir. And that was it. And we'll do the... I think that's mission 6, I think. We'll do that mission in the next video.